You know, I'm a big supporter of sanctuary cities.